Good morning, students. I am your art and craft teacher. In this term, we are going to make the doll with the help of two waste socks. You don't have to take the new socks. You take the socks which are waste. One. For that, we need two socks, one of white color and one colored socks. And one scissors, pair of scissors, needle and thread. And cotton, which is available at your home, that is synthetic cotton or the cotton which the doctor use. Okay, first of all we have to cut the white socks from the front portion like this. Okay, this much portion we have to need. This is for the face purpose. And another colored socks we will cut into the two pieces. First we have to cut the ankle of that, and then this is for the leg one, and then the front one. Okay, then we have to put cotton in it like this. First of all we will do the cotton and put it in the We will make the round face like this. Stitch it with the needle like this. Okay, students. Like this, you have to stitch the face. Okay, this is your face. Now, cut this portion from the center. इसको ऐसे डबल फोल्ड करके और सेंटर से थोड़ा सा काटना है, बिल्कुल थोड़ा सा, पूरा नहीं काटना, थोड़ा सा काटना. ऐसे ये इसकी लेग्स बन जाएंगी. ओके स्टूडेंट, अब इसको उल्टा करना है. इधर से इसको ऐसे स्टिच करना और इधर से भी इसको ऐसे स्टिच करना. अभी के लिए बस इतना, बाकी मैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में डालूंगी.